Google had their Google Cloud Next event, and there's some nice new updates to Google Workspace and Google Gemini. We're going to explore it and how it's going to revolutionize your workday in this video. Hello everyone, I'm Francesco from Keep Productive. If you're new here, subscribe, and if you're in the hunt for productivity tools, check out Toolfinder. It'll be linked above and below in this video. So let's kick off with Google Vids, and this is a new AI-powered video creation app that can be used for work. And why would you need one of those? Well, you're essentially going to bring in experiences like docs, sheets, and slides that you already have and turn them into video experiences. These video experiences are allowing you to create the likes of storyboards, bring together scenes, bring together your own video, even stock images, and fine-tuned voiceover, which is pretty impressive, into a exportable experience so that you can share it internally and externally. They're really trying to almost repurpose existing information you already have and bring it to life so it's not so boring to consume internally and externally. Next up, they also have two incredible new AI-powered add-ons, and apparently these are $10 per user per month. So if you're gonna need these are add-on experiences. The first of those is for AI meetings. It's essentially connects with Google Meet and allows you to help you take some notes instantly. That automatic note-taking is something we've seen in Microsoft Teams Premium, and it's coming to Google Meet with Gemini very soon. There's also a new real-time translation feature in Google Meet, allowing you to translate instantly into 60 languages. There's also an additional AI security add-on, which improves and safeguards information across your organization, at another $10 per user per month. And seemingly, Google are going to be having this add-on experience with AI, constantly adding additional abilities to the service if you want them, and if you don't, you don't have to pay for them. Next up, there's also Vertex AI integration coming to Google Workspace apps. This essentially are your own custom AI models that you can directly integrate with your workflows and save a bunch of time. Now, it's really interesting because this is just going to enhance and give more customizations to those who are already using Gemini and give them that layer of abilities that they didn't have before. Now, there are some small updates that are going to improve and are rolling out over the coming weeks. The first of those is voice prompting, allowing you to voice prompt a draft of an email and instantly polish it off just using your voice, and then convert all of that into an email in just one click. Next up, there are new building blocks and notifications in Sheets, allowing you to turn a simple sheet into the likes of project management or event planning experience that is really helpful. There's also automatic alerts based on custom triggers, like a change to a status field, so you can see definite enhancements in this experience. Now, tabs and personalization in docs allow you to improve the documents, allowing you to link to multiple documents across your drive, and also have full bleed cover images, definitely getting a few hints from applications like Coda. And Google Chat is getting a 500,000 capacity limit on the experience, which is crazy amount of people in one space, but that's now available as part of their new upgrade. So Google Workspace really trying to double down on their AI experience and trying to catch up with Microsoft and OpenAI, and it's very interesting to see for sure. They're definitely seemingly improving it and continually evolving what they've got. So thank you very much, and I look forward to helping you with more Google updates in the future. If you're new and you want more of these, subscribe, and we'll cover them in the future. Cheerio.